I saw you on the subway, riding my way home from work. Probably got yourself a new boyfriend, but honestly, I can't be sure.
Wants to know, Nick, do you have a favorite song on the album?
Yeah, I think so. It changes every week. I'll pick two for now. There's one called Sandbox.
Okay.
Which I love. It's about a lot of things, but it's mostly about the concept is, you know, I need to search for my heart I lost in the sandbox.
Oh.
So that thing about loss of innocence and sort of opening your eyes to the world and just being a bit more broad in your understanding, and it's kind of a jazz approach to the production, which is cool. And so there's that one.